of us here wake up in the morning that there is a war going on. And tonight I'm going to talk about Iraq. And tonight I'm going to talk about Libya. Tonight I'm talking about a war for your souls.